in my hand. It's still up. When my foot comes through it, it's between my hands. The elbow's not here, blocking my kick. Then out of here, and that down here. Not out here. Protect myself. I'm here, I get my kick, and look, oh, he doesn't block my hand over. I need to block, push it off, straight, spur, whatever I need to do. And let's get on high. A lot of people see us moving and don't realize that even though we're moving around, see people going back and forth, everything we do is still aligned. Makes it much simpler to move if everything stays aligned. The next thing when I address the this, beginners that want to is great, whatever, you know, the super heavy you're doing, but your kick is not just one, two, one. One. Everything's here. One. You lean your arms just enough to lift your elbow. Your elbow's pretty much thick. Line up the kicks. The side kick, foot kick, and a little foot kick. They're all the same to me. I'm in here, the first one, here, boom, back. Angle,
sorry.
Back. Side. So, one, two, three. Here we go. Back foot, hip, trunk foot. That's how it flows, one to the next.
That's ballet.
Same. But everything flows from one leg to the next. Same thing, back foot. Front hand, back foot, front foot, right? So, that's the, this is actually a rule I have, you got to do this, you got to
have fun. That's your sure.
Here, with one, back two, back three, back. It's not over. All right?